Hey, Pastor Adam. I just want to say that we're going to miss you a lot, and you've really blessed us all by being here and helping us with worship team, and you've started a lot of great things, and I'm really glad that you're going to do what your heart is really for, and I'll be praying for you and Stacy that you can really just experience what God has for your lives in Minneapolis.
Hey, Pastor Adam, I know you're leaving soon and everything, so I just wanted to give you a goodbye. When you first came here, you were a nerd, yeah, but we still loved you. I had a blast getting to know you, hanging out, had some fun, awesome times, lost with the set group and everything. You're about the coolest leaders / pastor to join here. You're a great friend and taught me a lot. Taught me a ton of stuff. You've helped me. You've been there for me. Also been a great friend. So wherever God takes you, I just hope that God blesses you. You know you always got a home here. I'll be praying for you. So take care of yourself.
Pastor Adam, I'm going to miss you a lot. Everybody's going to miss you. We have nobody for our cell group. We have nobody for tech team. We have nobody for anything anymore. And you're leaving. And I'm really sad. And Pastor John wanted me to cry, but I don't think I can right now. But I'm really sad still. And I love you a lot, and I hope you miss me. And Stacy loves you, so that's goodbye. You don't mean to make me cry.
Adam, my brother, I love you, and I'm going to miss you big time. I have a word for you from the book of Philippians, chapter 3, where Paul says, I press on to make it my own, because Christ Jesus has made me his own. And just remember that you belong to Jesus, and that he has made you his own by the power of his blood. Adam, my encouragement to you, bro, is to keep pressing on for Jesus. I'm so proud of you. I count it a privilege that we had you here at Kenosha First on staff. And you really, your humility, your love for kids, your love for God, you're a worshiper. And never give up being that way, bro. You don't mean
to make me cry. Show them what Kenosha's all about in Minnesota, man. Bring me crazy.
Good luck. We love you and we'll miss you.
I hope you have a good time there so soon.
We're really gonna miss you. No joke. Peace.
I love you and I'm gonna miss you, man. Hopefully you'll visit and stuff. So, well, do good. God bless.
Now I'm gonna miss you. Alright. Peace out, bro.
Hey, Adam.
Well, you have a family here, so. Peace.
I just want to thank you both for everything that you did, and we love you guys.
We're just really going to miss you.
Yes.
Nice postcard.
I love this.
I know.
Yeah, dude, that was just, yes. that was
okay,
really
that
good.
That was too far?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Nice. Yes.
Sweet.